My name is Molly Fuller, and I am an oculoplastic surgeon here at Wake Forest Baptist Health. I really enjoy surgery, and I wanted to be able to do something with my career where I could work with my hands, so that geared me towards a path in surgery. But I have completed a PhD in neuroscience, so when I was deciding what I would like to do with my career, I wanted something that had to do with the nervous system. So the fact that the visual system is so important in neuroscience is what took me towards the ophthalmology arena. So I received my training in ophthalmology, and thereafter I did a fellowship to specialize in the tissues around the eyeball and in the orbit. So surgeons that do that type of work can repair eyelids for cosmetic reasons or corrective reasons or after injuries. We also do reconstructive surgery if there are issues like a skin cancer that requires removal of part of the eyelid. And we also just enjoy treating people who would like to have a change in their appearance for other cosmetic reasons. I've been really excited to settle here in North Carolina. I grew up in Pennsylvania, and my husband also grew up in Pennsylvania. And after numerous moves throughout my training, I wanted to move someplace a little warmer. And everybody said North Carolina is gorgeous and Winston-Salem is lovely. I'm greatly enjoying my time here. And I have two children, and I've moved into a wonderful neighborhood full of families. We are just really excited to be here.